eventually, the eggs are laid. Among her clutch is a special spy egg, one that will record the next stage in this incredible story. As the weeks go by, her mate's only concern is to keep his partner well fed. She's completely dependent on him. He brings her up to 20 large insects each day while she incubates. But what goes in must come out. Nest hygiene is essential. Twenty-five days after laying, the moment has arrived. She has a brood of three, plus one adopted chick. Spy egg has become spy hatchling. One chick takes him under her wing. With more mouths to feed, the male is in overdrive, finding at least 70 insects each day. They have voracious appetites. But at least one beak doesn't need feeding. The mother divvies up the food between her growing brood as best she can. But after being cooped up for over 2 months, the lack of space and constant quarrelling is getting too much for her. She starts to chisel her way out, testing the hole for size. To keep her babies safe, it must stay predator-proof. It seems an impossible squeeze, so easy to get stuck. Freedom. The chicks instinctively use spittle and droppings to close up the entrance again. Now the hard work can be shared. Each chick needs one insect every 10 minutes. One bird alone couldn't keep up with demand. Spy chick even gets a mouthful. But of course, he shares it around.